in the dungeon again.
Got a Hyundai today. Strip and paint the roof. Got it in 2K sealer. Black. Deck lid, 2K sealer, black. Spoiler, 2K sealer, black. Painting the door. Painting the door. Blending the fender. Blending this quarter. Blending this quarter.
Painting the bumper.
Go in here and throw some paint in the gum and we'll get ready to go. Starting line with a 1.4 tip HVLP.
gas.
7 minutes. All right, man, today's the first day without the neck collar all day. My wife tells me that the scar doesn't look bad, but I haven't been able to look at it, so hopefully I don't gross anybody out. I'm sort of gonna put the camera on it and check it out. So I sort of want to see what it looks like, because every time I ask my wife, she says it looks good, and then when somebody that doesn't know me see it, they say, they're like, oh my God. So let me check this out. Check that out later at home. But, yeah, I just had that fixed 7 weeks ago, and I've been going to this other doctor for 5 years, and he never even knew my neck was messed up. So I had the surgery done, and it was like a light switch went off, you know? I was able to stop taking all the painkillers, and it's amazing when they fix what's wrong, how good you feel. It only took 5 years to find that doctor. All right, man, our base coat's looking good. So, gonna hit it with a tack rag and one more coat on here. You're right. Let that flash off for a little bit, and then I'll turn you guys back on when we clear it. All right, man. See you in a little bit.